Bud.
Hey, what's
up? Gab? Yeah, nice to see you here. Good. Tell me about the experience in playing a movie.
It's a great experience, especially being from Philadelphia and this movie being filmed in Philly and Rocky, whole Philadelphia Italian Stallion thing. It's great, so I'm excited about it.
What is your favorite Rocky movie?
My favorite, I would have to go with Part One, Rocky.
Mm-hmm.
Just because it shows, you know, the rise, you know, the come up, the struggle, you know, so the shot at the title, you know, all that. So I think Part One.
Fight is coming, Cotto Canelo this weekend. Are you going to be at the fight?
Yeah.
Who are you going for? I have to tell you something.
I'm not going for anyone, but
why are you so mean?
I think it's 50-50. I might give the slight edge to Cotto just because I think he's a better boxer, but Canelo's strong and he's hungry, so you never know.
What do you think about Ronda Rousey and Holmes?
I think it was a humbling experience for Ronda. I wish I would have put money on Holmes. But I really didn't know much of Holmes. You know, so but she fought a great fight. She boxed, she fought a smart fight. And you know, Ronda, she needs to come back. And she will. She'll come back strong.
Do you think Holmes is the one who is going to be on the ring cover next?
Yeah, I think nobody's really gonna beat Holmes because you know her stand-up game is so good and the way she defends to not be able to be taken down to the ground too is good. You know, you have to be in great shape to be Holmes.
Who is pound for pound boxer in your opinion?
In my opinion, right now.
Right now and ever.
Ever?
Kaboom.
Man, ever, Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali.
And who is active right now?
Active right now? I like Chocolatito. I was so impressed by him when I saw him ringside at the Garden. I was so impressed with his skills.
Uh-huh. You're here not alone today.
Yeah.
Your lady here.
Yeah.
Introduce her. Introduce.
Hey, Kat.
Hi,
Kat. Why do you like boxing?
Why do I like boxing?
Yeah.
Well, I only like it because of him, but I mean, it's cool. It's like good sport. It's interesting.
Who is your favorite boxing
like
besides your...
besides him? That's a good question. I like Miguel Cotto, maybe. He's pretty good.
So you're going for him?
Yes, I'm going for him because he's Puerto Rican. So, yeah, I like him. He's good. I don't have another favorite, just him. I have to have him as my favorite.
All right, thank you.
Thanks. What was one of the...
I didn't recognize you.
Hi. Hi, who are you? Oscar was just very quick.
No, he only wanted to do a few because he's...
Just the choreograph. Doing a lot of choreograph and things like that, but you know, being a boxer really wasn't too difficult. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen the post.
Yeah, every now and then, but you know, nothing too serious. Yeah.
Favorite fictitious fight?
Rocky and Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Yes.
You got to go with those two, right? December 19th on HBO. So I'm prepared for that fight. I fight Joshua Clady. So on the 19th on HBO. Social media, King Gob Rosado. That's Twitter and Instagram and Snap. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, a couple quick questions. Thomas.
Hey, what's up, Thomas?
So tell me quickly about your role in this movie.
My role is Leo, the Lion Scorino, playing Italian. And, you know, I'm pretty much like the top prospect of Philadelphia. And me and Michael just, you know, we rumble, we get it in. Yeah.
What was it like working with Sylvester Stallone?
It was great. You know, especially he's so down to earth. He's such a good guy. And he loves boxing. So it's kind of like talking to a guy that's actually a boxer, even though he's not. You know, sometimes I call him champ. Because, you know, you feel like, you know, Rocky was so real to us, you know?
Yeah. And now, do you own the box set of all five of those Rockies in one box?
Excuse me?
Do you own the box?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Which one's your favorite?
My favorite is the first one. That's my favorite. Yep.
Cool. And what's coming up next for you?
December 19th on HBO against Joshua Clady. That's upstate New York. So just getting ready for that.
Thanks a lot, Gabriel.
Thank you.
Can you talk to people with the camera?
Yeah.
Michael, we work together.
Good luck in that fight.
Thank you.
Thank you.